Guys, I just went to GameStop and bought some new Funko Pops. Let's have a look at them. This one has a lot of quality. It's a special edition, and it also glows in the dark. I'll take it out of the box for you. The most annoying thing, taking it out of the box. I won't take them out. And it loses their value. These are the other ones to collect. You got All Might, Todoroki, Deku, Susui, Shota Arazawa. Yeah. And then I got one specially for you. A special one. You just look at the trash and I'll give you a drum roll. Okay. 3, 2, 1, look at that. It's Immortal Hulk. This is very rare. Like, literally so cool. Look how big it is. Look at the size compared to this one. See? Look at that. There's such a big difference. I bet it looks way better out of the box. Yeah. Also, we got something even. Just look at the ground. I'll show you it soon. We got something super, super duper special for you. Even it's like $300. Like a lot of money. Wait for it. Sorry about that. That might have been a hint, but here we are. Thanos' gauntlet. Look at that. There's lights and everything. Look at that detail, first off. Just don't know if you can pick that up, but glows. Makes noises. And might have seen videos. You can flick this little button right here. See that? Right there. Flick it. Pop down. Gotta lift it up first. But also, you can put it in your own hand. See how cool that is? Yeah, so it's a special video today. And cool.